Let's start. Open the Tradingview website. Select chart. Select Pine Editor. Click Open. Select New Blank Indicator. Then this window appears. The second line is the username of your TradingView account. The fourth line is the version number of the Pine script. The current version is number 4. The fifth line is a study function. There are two kinds of functions, one is study and the other one is strategy. A study means an indicator. I'll rename it. The last line is a plot function. The plot function plots whatever we pass in this parenthesis. By default, the value is close. We can plot open, high, low, close, whatever we want. Then click Save. Now the indicator is saved. You can see the indicator name over here. This is the version number of the indicator, which is 1.0 right now. If I change anything in this indicator, say, if I comment, and if I save this, the version number will change to 2.0. You can see the version history of an indicator over here. If I select version 1.0, this last line, which is the seventh one, will disappear. Right now, I will use 2.0. Then select Add to Chart. You can see our indicator plot the close is added on the chart. If I put the cursor over any bar, I can see the open, high, low and close values of that bar. Similarly for our indicator, we can see the close value of a bar in the blue color. If I put the cursor over this bar, the close value of this bar is 44,850.91. Similarly, you can check the same over here, 44,850.91. So the values match. You can check this for any bar you want. So that's it. Our first indicator plot the close. Thank you.